when I'm in the club. All the girls wanna try. Ooh, I'm straight flexing, no stressing. I'm the king of the game. From coast to coast, we know
it's your boy Thoroughbred Gaming, and we is back with another video today. Today we are playing a game called Fractured Mind. Now, it is a horror game, so don't get me wrong. This is a horror game. We ain't played one on the channel in a minute. But, with that being said, we finna get into this vid, man. Y'all finna see what's happening. Alright, y'all, man. Let's get it poppin'. Alright. What happens now? My bad, y'all. What the fuck is that? What is that? Hold on. What is that? I don't know, bro. I don't know what this is.
Boy, do y'all see this? Like, boy, what is that?
Oh, I got the screenshot, bro. No. Guilty. People feel guilty. But am I tripping or is my sensitivity like?
Yeah, bro, we gotta fix our sensitivity. Put that up. Who is guilty? Who guilty? Let me know. Let me know who guilty, chat.
Thank y'all for tuning in tonight, man. Appreciate all the support. No, I'm cool. I'm with no smoke. Nope, you got it. But we gotta go through one of these doors, don't we? Fuck me. Road closed. Of course the road's closed.
Why wouldn't it be? Slot. And this lot. So we gotta go through this door. In the worst way. Like, we gotta go through this door. All these doors lead to the same spot, right? I don't like the way it is. Exit. Hey. U.S. Marshal. Cigarettes. The game is really choppy, y'all. I don't know what's going on.
Come on, Jesus. Come on, God. I'm gonna need all the help I can get, boy. Cause I'm gonna need all the help I can get. If we being honest. I'm gonna need all the help I can get if we being honest in the worst way right now. Cause I don't know about y'all, but I ain't played a horror game in a minute. And we got headphones on, like. Alright, bro. Wait. How we run? I gotta know how to run. Run. Wait. Left shift and C slot. Left L shift run. What do you mean L shift run? Oh, left shift run. Type thing. Alright, we can't run yet though. That's right. Oh. That can't be running. Another train. Sorry, we're closed. Of course. Of course we're closed. Alright, let's read. Always remember to pay attention to small because you need 5 letters. Some like the padlock. They are hidden throughout the game. You will need to complete the body before proceeding to the end. The total, he doesn't break the fourth wall. Hoping this is not wasting your bullets. You might even let you never know what might come after you. I mean, there's nothing to shoot anywhere. Well, not yet at least. This is weird. Closer to have on the subway, like the way. Smoking cans, but I'm letting the tourists for good. Say one of your best friends is best. Some might say calling your best friend every day is crazy. We like crazy. We think you'll like us too. Upgrade to the nationwide. Best nationwide calling plan. Stop ahead. Passengers. Romania. Just through here? I promise you, I just walked through here. I promise you, I just walked through here.
8805. Oh, that's an emergency only. Bro, that scares me, bro. I be thinking something like that can happen. What's good with y'all? What's good with y'all, man? What's good with y'all? Bro, I'm so confused though. 8805. Can't go that way. So we're gonna need. Hold on. We need. Okay. 5 padlocks throughout the game. Or 5 letters. C A, is that an E and a T? Some more detail.
Bro, I'm so lost. Hold on, bro.
I'm so lost, bro. Like, this is a B. But I don't see a padlock. Like, that's what's blowing me. Oh. Visit Romania. M-O-G-S. M-O-G-S. Not wasting the bullets. Bro, I'm missing something, y'all. I don't know what it is. Bullseye. Hunches of slots and tables. F-I-Z. Moving somewhere new, need a storage option. Walk towards me. What am I looking for? Bro, what am I looking for? Hold on. I don't know what I'm looking for. Hold on.
Like, I'm lost right now, y'all.
Hold on, y'all. Hold on, y'all. Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on.
So nasty. I think eyes to inspect. There it is. I'm excited yet pretty terrified because I the last time we played a body cam horror game, I don't recall the name, but it was a few months back last year in 2020. At least not yet. Bring recreating unsanitary conditions, no smoke. The weapon aim does not correlate whatsoever with the actual eyes of the camera. It just feels so immersive. I'm just trying to make sure if anything's changed. I know that you guys have requested me to play Exit 8 so many times. And I haven't yet. Because I feel like I would be terrible at that game. But enough of that, we're here. Fractured mind. What is this? Mental health. I don't know if that was there before. I also don't want to shoot. I don't know how many bullets we got, and I think we have a pedestrian. I think it's probably best we put away the gun. Can I? Wait, wasn't there somebody there? Oh, that's not a pedestrian. That was the reflection of the bars. Should I shoot? That was probably a bad idea. A little bit of a delayed reaction there. I wonder if I'm supposed to be interacting with something that... Maybe something that changes. Try and open one of these doors here. Perhaps try and find something on one of the chairs. Can I crouch? Oh, I can crouch. Oh, nice. Oh, it's so fucking gnarly. All right, here we go. I'm just going to keep going because apparently... Here. Need to complete the body before processing to the ending. This totally doesn't break the fourth wall. Okay. Okay, the train has stopped. That's gotta mean something, right? See, here we don't have the that door back there. So there's got to be something different here. We've got C. I don't know what letters I'm supposed to be looking for. Just going to keep walking here. Now this demo is about, from what I read, 20 to 25 minutes, perhaps 30 if you're half stupid like me, but we'll see. And this is not the full game. Apparently they're trying to work on a full release, it will be at about double the time, so about an hour or whatnot. Gotta pay close attention. What letters are we looking for? Where is the padlock? Okay, B is still there. Let's keep going.
With breaking news. A man has reportedly killed his wife in the quiet suburbs of...
I'm I'm gonna just keep going, bro. I don't know. Until further notice. We gonna see, bro. My bad, Joe. Just me and he just started shaking the gun.
Police have been called by scared neighbors as they heard shouting and crying, which they thought was strange coming from their house. Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire. Officers present on the scene have told us that the perpetrator was not responding to their calls to drop the weapon.
So I was in the right one. Bro, I don't know if my game... Thank you for tuning in, man. Appreciate all the support. I don't know if my game is tweaking. I think that was there the last time.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I wasn't tripping. That was that had changed. That was different. I knew I wasn't tweaking, bro. Lights flickering, never a good song. Bro, I'm getting so
called by scared neighbors as they heard shouting and crying, which they thought was strange coming from their house, as this has never happened before. Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue them as he appeared in a trance-like state. The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, was seen as a quiet but happy and well-adjusted man. This horrible tragedy has come as a big shock to all the people who knew them, since they have always appeared as a cheerful and in-love couple. The motive behind this seemingly strange murder, since they have always appeared as a cheerful and in love couple, a single gunshot wound. The motive behind this seemingly strange murder is still under investigation, but the police have confirmed a single gunshot shrouded in mystery. Was it the sudden surge of uncontrollable anger, or was it the culmination of a long and simmering mental?
Are you okay?
We interrupt this program with breaking.
Here's one thing you need to do before you buy anything online. Don't spend it.
Man has reportedly killed his wife in the quiet suburbs of...
Yo, that changed. He's talking to us. Of course I'm not okay. I just killed my wife. And I'm losing my fucking mind. And I'm stuck in this stupid train. So things are changing, as you can tell.
The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire. Officers present on the scene have told us that...
Yo, that's so freaking creepy how that little message board there just kind of talks to you. It's all in the mind. It's all in the mind. You got this, Michael. You have nothing to fear.
Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, was seen as a quiet but happy and well-adjusted man.
I'm still looking for those letters. I don't know if I'm doing such a great job at that, to be honest, right now.
Okay. Alright, so this is what we're looking for.
Mystery. Was it the sudden surge of uncontrollable anger? Or was it the culmination of a long and simmering We interrupt this program with breaking news. A man has reportedly killed his wife in the quiet suburbs of... Police have been called by scared neighbors as they heard shouting and crying, which they thought was strange coming from their house, as this has never happened before. Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire. Officers present on the scene have told us that the perpetrator was not responding to their calls to drop the weapon, as he appeared in a trance-like state. The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, was seen as a quiet but happy and well-adjusted man. This horrible tragedy has come as a big shock to all the people who knew them, since they have always appeared as a cheerful and in-love couple. The motive behind this seemingly strange murder is still under investigation, but the police have confirmed a single gunshot wound to the chest was the cause of Emily's demise. The motive that led to this horrific act is still shrouded in mystery. Was it the sudden surge of uncontrollable anger? Killed his wife in the quiet suburbs
called by scared neighbors as they heard shouting and crying, which they thought was strange coming from their house, as this has never happened before. Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire. Officers present on the scene have told us that the perpetrator was not responding to their calls to drop the weapon, as he appeared in a trance-like state. The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, was seen as a quiet but happy and well-adjusted man. This horrible tragedy has come as a big shock to all the people who knew them, since they have always appeared as a cheerful and in love couple. The motive that led to this horrific act is still shrouded in mystery. Was it the sudden surge of uncontrolled chest was the cause of Emily's demise? The motive that led to this horrific
I don't know if I should
shrouded
be going
in mystery. Was it the sudden surge of uncontrolled anger?
Oh, hold on. This was not here before. Inpatient referral form to psychiatric institutions.
Change coming from their house, as this has never happened before. Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to...
There it is.
He appeared in a trance-like state. The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband...
E. All right, bad. We're gonna need that.
Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire. Officers present on the scene have told us that the perpetrator was not responding to their calls to drop the weapon, as he appeared in a trance-like state. The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, was seen as a quiet but happy and well-adjusted man. This horrible tragedy has come as a big shock to all the people who knew them, since they have always appeared as a cheerful and in-love couple. The motive behind this seemingly strange murder is still under investigation, but the police...
Institution. This was not here before.
Alright, y'all, my bad for pausing so much. This game is different than the rest. So we got one right there. I'm looking for anything else.
Present on the scene have told us that the perpetrator was not responding to their calls to drop the weapon, as he appeared in a trance-like state. The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, was seen as a quiet but happy and well-adjusted man. Police have confirmed a single gunshot wound to the chest was the cause of Emily's demise. The motive that led to this horrific act is still shrouded in mystery. Was it the sudden surge of uncontrollable anger? Or was it the culmination of a long and simmering mental...
I'm either tripping or there's nothing.
A man has reportedly killed his wife in the quiet suburbs of... Police have
I'm either tweaking
by
or there's nothing in here.
The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire. Officers present on the scene have told us that the perpetrator was not responding to their calls to drop the weapon, as he appeared in a trance-like state. The victim, 25-year-old Emily, was described as being happy, outgoing, and full of life. Her husband, 28-year-old Michael, was seen as a quiet but happy and well-adjusted man. This horrible tragedy has come as a big shock to all the people who know.
All right. Oh, no, we're just going to keep going.
Strange murder is still under investigation, but the police have confirmed a single gunshot wound to the chest was the cause of Emily's demise. The motive that led to this horrific act is still shrouded in mystery.
We already picked up E though. But hold on, I'm confused.
What is that? Okay, nothing. Hold on, we've got a handprint here. Interesting. Murderer. No sign of a different letter.
Alright, so... My joint don't say murder though. My joint gonna say murder. My joint gonna say murder. I'm so confused. I guess we're on to the next. There's the watch again. I gotta be missing something. I don't know what I'm missing. Either tripping or something, cause boy, I gotta be tweaking. I gotta be tweaking. Whoa, I gotta be. Blood on the wall. No, here it is. Here, next one. Listen here. Not gonna lie. Hold on. We gotta pause because if a nigga trying to take me up top, he gotta see God.
Well, hold on a second. D. Murderer with a capital D. I'm just gonna write down D just in case. You just never. Now we've got blood on the window.
Natural fuck. Wait, what? How you get?
As well do it now. Everybody's calm and relaxed. Bored a bit more. Okay. What's going on? Oh, I like how they blurred their faces. I am not a murderer.
You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer.
Boy, you better shut the hell up. You're gonna get me demonetized.
You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn
okay.
The latest character on Mortal Kombat 1.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, y'all gonna have to see me in the worst way.
We interrupt this program with breaking news. You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer.
No, 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 no. My God, no we not. No we not. No we not. We about to get through this game. I'm gonna do it.
You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer.
No, no, no. No, no, no.
You are a goddamn murderer. 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 You are a goddamn murderer.
No, no, no.
You are a
no.
You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer.
There's not a letter here. There's not a letter here. I'm so confused.
This guy's gonna drive me fucking nuts. You wanna say that again? Bro, bust a cap on your ass.
You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer. You are.
The radio even sounds like, you know, like the voice comm or whatever. It even sounds just like the PT one. That's awesome. That's pretty awesome stuff. This has gotta be one of the most realistic feeling horror games I've played in recent memory, and we've also got blood on the ceiling of the train now. Looking for different clues.
You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer.
Slow it down with that cussing, bro.
You are a goddamn murderer. Please. You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer.
Oh, God. You are a goddamn murderer. All right, let's see what we got here. Same message. Nothing new here from what I can tell. Nothing in the seats. Let's go ahead and open up the door here.
You are a goddamn murderer. 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 You are a goddamn murderer.
This is so well done. Murderer. My goodness, I can't get over this. I'm nerding out right now. Such a cool experience. Oh, okay, this is a little bit different. These guys are a bit more spread out, so something's got to be changed. Okay. Sorry for inspecting the gun. I'm just kind of doing it.
You are a goddamn murderer. You are a
What are you watching there? Huh? Aw. Good old daddy-daughter moment there. Unfortunately, this is all in my head, and I've gone mentally insane. So none of this is real. It's all in my head. And we're gonna be just fine. Okay? Oh, here we go. Finally, it's changed. Dear Mr. Can we read this with like regular text? I'm sending you a letter because I don't know how else to contact you anymore. You have been ignoring my calls and emails. Didn't even answer your door. What happened? You were
You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn murderer. My bad, John.
You are a goddamn murderer.
You are a goddamn murderer. You are a goddamn
murderer. You are a goddamn murderer. We gotta turn the game down. Here, getting salty, bro. I gotta be missing something, bro. No. Don't touch me. Please don't touch me. My God, please don't touch me. Please. No. Open the door. Get going. Boy, them over there was twitching. Boy, they was wrecking my nerves. By God, bro, this, I ain't gonna lie, this bitch shouldn't have been as long as it was, but now we know what we doing, bro. I think we'd be alright. Oh, bro, this is the same note. Alright, bro, hopefully after this. Next one. Must be something wrong. I gotta be missing something, bro. I don't know what I'm missing, but I gotta be missing something. Put on the wall. I'm not, here it is. I was gonna say, bro. There's nothing here. Oh, wait. Dear Mister, I'm sending you a letter because I don't know what else to contact you. I don't know how else to contact you anymore. You have been ignoring my calls and emails. Didn't even answer your door. What happened? You were making such an amazing progress. The nightmare seemed to stop. The voice was gone. You and Emily were in love again. Please contact me as soon as possible. I am getting very worried. Love, Doctor. Bro, did we kill the doctor? I think we killed the doctor, bro. Oh, wait, let me go back. Okay. Pause. Let me go back to reading this. Oh, M. Okay. So M is there. We've only seen two letters so far, though. We still got like three other letters. No. Bro, that's scaring me for the life of me, bro.
Hostage rescue operation went horribly wrong in the subways of the small town of when the tactical team leader, Special Agent Michael.
Hold on, y'all. Is it B? Is it EDM? Because the B is capitalized. It might be EDM. Let's keep going. Let's get to the end, bro. Okay. So what we'll do is he's back here, isn't he?
Why couldn't you save them, Michael?
How about that?
Golly.
Why couldn't you save them, Michael? Oh, I don't know. Leave me alone.
Why couldn't you save them, Michael?
What is that? I know you're lying.
I'm here. Why couldn't you save them, Michael? Shut up.
There should have been a leg here, in which I don't see.
Why couldn't you save them, Michael?
You cool? Oh, the arm. It's right. It's right here.
Why couldn't you save them, Michael?
That's so nasty. That's so nasty.
Why couldn't you save them, Michael?
Alright, next.
Thank you.
hard, bro.
Why couldn't you save them, Michael? This game's so creepy.
There's something in here that I'm missing. There should be a letter somewhere. Hold on, y'all. There should be a letter somewhere. I don't see it, though. Got the arm. So do I have to go back and get the leg? No, it's closed. Here's the leg. You want me to pick it up? I'm not gonna lie, this game shouldn't have took me as long as it did. Here's the other arm. I'm gonna get up off you, big bro. Appreciate it. Bro. All the game glitches. Yeah. Bro, that freaks me out. Blood just splurting out like that. It's crazy to me. Alright, chat. We almost done, bro. This is so creepy. Like, people looking at you like this is crazy. How do you?
fuck a flashlight. Okay, it's not gonna let me into the place. You gotta go, then you gotta walk forwards with the head, bro. That's so nasty. Oh, the head is right here. And the body. Bro, come on, bro. Come on. Hey, hey, back up. Boy. Oh, I don't know why I was walking so slow. I love a little baby. Oh, the O is covered. Okay. The O is covered. The other leg. I just need a leg, bro. This is crazy. No, this is crazy. Oh! Oh!
Program with breaking news. A man has reportedly killed his wife in the quiet suburbs of. Police have been called by scared neighbors as they heard shouting and crying, which they thought was strange coming from their house, as this has never happened before. Unfortunately, as the officers arrived on the scene, a loud gunshot was heard echoing through the otherwise quiet night. The police were unable to subdue the husband, so they were forced to open fire. Officers present on the scene have told us that the perpetrator was not.
I can't see.
Was it the culmination of a long and simmering mental?
Tripping?
Or am I missing a leg?
I got one.
You want to turn it down there? No, this still not as scary as the part. I don't care. This is scary though. This is one scary ass game. Got a nigga's stomach turning and shit. This is one scary ass game, boy. I don't recommend this to nobody. Sorry, Norm. You wanna play a scary game? By all means, go crazy. This is one scary ass game, boy. Oh, or do we gotta go the other way? Yeah, we do. That's one long walk too. No! You can't be serious. No! I'm out of ammo. Are you serious? Take a run! Cause you out of ammo. Man, quit playing.
We interrupt this program with breaking news. The developer just wanted to thank you very much for playing the demo to Fractured Mind. We hope you enjoyed it enough to stick around for the full release. Why am I saying we? It's just me and this AI voice. Anyway, it will help tremendously if you wishlisted it on Steam. You don't need to buy it if you don't want to, but every click helps a lot. I won't keep you much longer. Thank you so much again for checking it out. Love you. God bless.
Is that the end of the game? That's the end of the game, isn't it? What do we just do? Walk out and leave? Oh, yep. Exit only. That's a good game, boy. Good game, bro. Good demo. Alright, man. My bad for pausing so much, y'all, bro. That game scared me, bro. I ain't never been so scared in my life, but that game right there, it got it for sure. Good demo. I ain't gonna lie, that might have it. The part was just that jump scare in the beginning and the end, but no, this game got it for sure. Man, listen, if y'all want more horror games on the channel, man, and if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button down below. Like, comment, and share.
Shivers is a sign. I'm knowing I gotta keep going. No matter the problem, I'm happy, it's obvious. I know I gotta keep going. Going hard, so I'm hard to avoid.